अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू पार्ट टू द शॉर्ट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ फ्रीलांसिंग बाय असद टॉक। बेसिकली देर आर टू सर्किल यू आर वॉचिंग ऑन योर स्क्रीन। द फर्स्ट सर्किल शो द स्किल्स, स्किल्स मीन्स वाट यू आर गुड एट। द सेकेंड सर्किल शो द डिमांड, लाइक वाट द मार्केट वांट्स, वाट टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स आर डिमांडेड इन द मार्केट। So basically you have to show the matching between two circle, skills and demand. So the similarity gap between two circle, you have to fill that gap and find the market opportunity to build your career in the freelancing field. Now what should you do freelancing in? How do you know that what the market needs? First of all, you should leverage your own domain expertise like research industry reports, blogs, article, etc. Talk to the somebody in the industry, consult with expert in that area, go to the future trend and demand. This point is very interesting, go to the future trends and demand, because in this point you can see the trends and demand are discussed. So you have to find the that what kind of demands and trends are coming in the future. So accordingly you should build up your skill and go to the freelancing field. Now what should you do freelancing in? Now here you can see there are three type of circle. Number one is skills, number two demand, number three is art. Art means what excites you. Now the compare your interest, goal, skill and market gap, like what type of demanding work is coming nowadays. So accordingly make an idea, create a skill and go and rock in the market. Before moving forward, now I would like to tell you there are some benefits and disadvantage and advantage of the freelancing field. Freelancing field advantage are flexible schedule, high income potential, working from the anywhere and a variety of project. After that, on the left hand side, there are pros, on the right hand side is the cons. Cons mean the disadvantage of the freelancing. Cons basically are the unstable income, because there are not a permanent income in the freelancing. Second is the work-life balance, because you can get a message from client midnight, so you have to get him and give him reply. And number third is finding clients is somehow tough, is a very disadvantage of the freelancing. And time management, if we talk about more benefits of freelancing, is just like the freedom and flexibility with others, a better work life experience, no more office politics to deal with, and the major benefits are no more community to work every day, easier to stay healthy, and the variety that freelancing offers. Now these are the some major customers or clients you can find. Number first point is that existing personal network, industry recruitment, networking events, content marketing, while job boards, social network, volunteer, advertising and refer. These are ways to find the client for your skills and data set. There is a question, series of question I would like to ask from you people, that you should answer these questions before going to the freelancing field. Now pay attention on these questions and answer to yourself. The first question is, what is the main reason to join the freelancing career? What skill or expertise do you have at the early currently in demand, or you can test the demand for? So there are questions you can read yourself and try to answer yourself. I would like to thank you for coming here. I hope I will give you the more interesting video in the next lecture. So I would like to thank you all for being here. My next video will be on these platforms, that what are the global marketplace and what are the niche or local marketplace. And in conclusion, I would like to end with this beautiful quotation, that better, happier, more successful freelancer. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Stay safe. Stay home.